think we've outrun the orcs.
Make for the shore!
Excuse me, but you're from LoTR. That barge over there, it wouldn't be available for hire by any chance.
We need food, supplies, weapons. Can you help us?
No one enters LoTR but by leave of the Master.
I'll wager there are ways to enter that town unseen.
Aye. But for that, you would need a smuggler.
For which we would pay double.
But we've been told to keep the town entrance clear for a fishing barge that's due in. So unless you've got fish in those barrels, I'm afraid you'll have to wait. We've been waiting on. Excellent. Open the gate.
Smuggled into LoTR unarmed, the company found themselves in need of equipment and supplies following their capture by the elves.
Smaug destroyed Dale.
Had the aim of men been true that day, much would have been different.
As soon as we have the weapons, we'll make straight for the mountain.
Hmm.
Weapons, sire.
We are the dwarves of Elevor.
We have come to reclaim our homeland.
Death! That is what you will bring upon us. Have you forgotten what happened to Dale? let us not forget that it was Gideon, Lord of Dale, your ancestor, who failed to kill the beast.
Gideon hit the dragon. He loosened his scale under the left wing. One more shot and he would have killed the beast.
That's a fairy story, lad.
Will you share in the great wealth of our people?
What say you?
I say unto you, King under the mountain, may your return bring good fortune to all.
Not you.
Join us when you're here.
I'll stay with the lad.
Keely's sick.
No. I'm done with dwarves. Go away. I need herbs.
You have any king's foil?
It's a weed. We feed it to the pigs.
Right.
Yeah.
Losing him.
Thanks.
What are you doing?
I'm going to save him.
Hold him down.
Tauriel, come.
Thank you.
Dragon fire and ruin.
The dragon, it's going to kill us.
Not if I kill it first.
A black arrow. Why did you never tell me?
Because you did not need to know.
Here he is! Bad!
Keep it safe. Don't let anyone find it. I'll deal with him.
Go!
You're under arrest.
On what charge?
Any charge the master chooses.